Let's learn about the branded keywords. Okay, so whenever people want to search something for their requirements, there are some situations and scenarios where people want to search the product with the brand name. Okay, a search practice, user practice of using the brand name along with the keyword. Okay, so the user uses the brand name, okay, along with the keyword every time. Whenever you see a user is using a generic keyword, now that we call it as a keyword, right? So basically related to the product. For example, okay, you whenever you search about a mobile charger, this is generic. It is global in nature. Okay. At the same time, when you are going and searching for Realme, okay, Realme smartphone charger. Now, so this is a branded keyword. Okay. The reason, because the name Realme is a brand name. Like this, when people go out and search for some information about car, whenever they search for car price less than 5 lakh, 10 lakh, okay, so basically it is a branded keyword. I mean, that's a generic keyword, okay. Whenever they go out and search with a specific brand name of, let me say, Chevrolet, they can search about it, okay. Suzuki or Maruti Suzuki, they can search about it, okay. So these are brands. So whenever a brand name is added with a keyword, we call it as a branded keyword. Okay, so when you have your branded keywords very high, when you are receiving traffic through, you know, a website through the branded keywords, which means your brand is visible to the people, or people can easily remember your brand. So this is what it says. Okay, so branded keywords. Let us see what is a branded keyword here. What is branded keywords? What happened? Okay. A branded keyword is a query that includes your website's brand name or variations of your brand name. Okay. For instance, for Semrush.com, it will include queries like Semrush. Okay. Pretty, you know, a simple definition and an example. Okay, for the branded keyword, one thing. Okay, branded keywords. Is there anything related to images? It talks about the non-branded keywords. Is there any other variations that we can see? Knowledge graph, side things, okay. So this talks about the non-branded keywords, okay. So one of the screenshots from the Semrush tool says keywords like affiliate marketing, core, search engine. So these are all are non-branded, okay. So when you add a brand name inside, okay, we call that one as a branded keyword. Now, a website can receive, you know, visitors through different, you know, channels. Okay. One is, you know, organic result, paid result, display visitors, branded keywords. Okay. So when people knows about a brand name, this is what you'll be getting a lot. Okay. So the goal here is to increase your brand visibility.